There's a guy, George Hrab. Anyone hear of George Hrab? H-R-A-B. He's a multi-instrumentalist singer-songwriter, a drummer with the Philadelphia Funk Authority. He's a terrific podcaster. If you don't know the Geologic Podcast, you should start downloading it. Don't worry, it's not about geology. Anyway, some people asked him to write a song for a children's album they were doing. And he said, yeah, I'd be happy to write a children's song for you. When do you need it? They said, tomorrow. And he wrote this. So this is where you got some kids in the audience. This is for you guys. Hard to believe her had a ring that could not be turned off or ignored. We couldn't choose the sound of the ring. It was just the sound we called the phone. Never heard of a ringtone. When I was your age, our video games looked nothing like the illustrations on the box. All of the graphics consisted of nothing more than simple lines and dots. The missiles were just a few pixels, and the jungle swinging guy was a stick figure. Nothing bigger. When I was your age, we had this stuff called film. You would stick in a camera before you took a shot. Then you had to wait like a week before you could tell what pictures you got. We would hand the film to a guy in a parking lot who lived in a booth.
Yeah, it's the truth.
When I was your age, you had to wait till the movie was either in the theater or on TV. You couldn't rent an adventure. If you wanted an adventure, you just had to wait and see. And once you were watching, you couldn't stop or pause or even try to rewind.
We didn't mind.
When I was your age, didn't like his mom, but I knew deep inside was the right thing to do.